they're ready to get it underway. A sink or swim moment lies ahead for both sides. Overtime continues. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. Loose puck battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Suter. Passes it over to Fiala. Moves it to Johansson. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. They've got numbers. Vegas plays it against the boards. And pumps the puck loose inside the offensive end. That opportunity is rejected. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Can't keep a hold of it. Vegas looks to move the puck from their own end. Dishes it to Tuck. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And now it's grabbed by Suter. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Great poke check on the reach. Looking at it, and it goes for it!
They really pushed after it after nothing settled in regulation. They get the winner here in extra time.
It's a foreign concept to think that players like the Rocket or Mr. Hockey would have done this way back when.
No, they wouldn't have done that.
It's a regular occurrence now.
But now things have changed, and this is what you should do.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.